those of you who've never been down to Tony Joe White country, never been south, I'm going to tell you something about it so you can understand what I'm talking about. Down there, we got a plant. Grows out in the woods and the fields. Grows on the rocks and the trees. And everybody calls it poke salad. That's poke salad. I used to know a girl lived down there. She'd go out in the evenings and pick herself a little bit of it. Then she'd carry it home and cook it up for supper. 'Cause that's about all they had to eat. But they did all right. I said down in Louisiana, where the alligators grow so mean, lived a girl who I swear to the world made the alligators look tame. Poke salad, Annie. Poke salad, Annie. Everybody said it was a shame, because mama was a walking on the chain. And man, she was a mean, vicious woman. Her daddy was lazy and no count. He claimed he had a bad back. And all that her brothers was fit for was stealing watermelons out of my truck patch. Poke salad, Annie. Everybody said it was a shame, because her mama wasn't working on the chain gang. Rich and spiteful, straight razor toting woman. Now give me some poke salad. Supper time, she'd go down by the truck patch. She'd pick herself a mess of poke salad and carry it home in a tote sack. Poke salad, Annie. Gator's got your granny. Chomp, chomp. And everybody said it was a shame, because her mama